This challenge sucks. Hello again, everyone. I'm Edumacated. And I hate this challenge. And we're gonna keep doing this challenge until we finally friggin' beat it. Ball of tar, sticky feet, slow things down. Yes, I kind of like that. Oh, this is next L4. Alright. So, yeah, this is the speed challenge. And, hey, BBF, we had you just a moment ago. And, in case you don't know how this works, the speed challenge means that you have a specific amount of time to beat the challenge. And if you don't, you start taking damage. Every few seconds. God damn it. And everything moves faster. Everything shoots faster. Everything is a dick. And you're going to hate yourself forever. Actually, you know what? BBF, go get him. Take him out. Attaboy. You know what it's all about, BBF. So yeah, really, with the way things are going, like with how fast shit moves, I'm not expecting to get any deals with the devil, and that's going to be probably the biggest problem in this whole thing. Is that I can't kill shit fast. As you can see. Say this runs probably fucked! God damn it! These fucking old...
I'm face falling so hard right now. It's going up into my nasal cavity.
Try it again! Like ninja training here. It's like, again! Again! Glass cannon, fuck you. Just no. Just no. Spiders. Spiders, who are already my worst enemies, are now even worse in this challenge because they move so fast, so unpredictably, and are just churning up time with how much they're skittering around, avoiding my shots, smiling the whole time, and then coming straight in to hit me while I'm frustrated as all hell. Thank you.
This challenge sucks my balls.
Oh yeah, one bomb for four bombs? Sure. And a spider? Yeah, I love that trade. Shoop da whoop. Okay, we will take shoop da whoop. God. Yep, that was gonna happen. Piercing shots. That strikes my fancy pretty good. If I can get lost contact, I'd say we're set. Under normal circumstances. Actually, I'm still not sure I'm set. I mean, this'll help, for sure. Don't get me wrong. I'm tempted to go get that, spirit, that tinted rock. Fuck these ghosts. Fuck everything that chases you. Yeah! Yeah, it's, like, really, really important to stay in front of him. Okay, at least we're back to full health. And we got store credit. Very cool. Couple spirit hearts, some money. Let's go. So even being fast enough for boss rush is not fast enough for this game. Nope. Which is something I learned from the last recording, because it was like, I made it to boss rush. I didn't take anything out of boss rush, but I made it to boss rush. Oh, fuck you guys in your asses. If you even have any. Halo flies, awesome. Ugh, to what do I owe the honor? And now I just need damage. Glad I have some defense now. I don't like that these guys are sending more spiders after me. Oh, fuck you. We're out. It's pin. Good, pin. Pin's weak against piercing shots. Big fucking deal. Okay, blue cap. What we got in here? We have no idea, but you know what? Give me them both. Betrayal, turn on your enemy. Whore of Babylon, curse up.
48-hour energy.
Okay, sure. Glad I know that. The next floor. Nope. Just get out of here. I don't need you. I don't need you in my life. There, now shoot each other. Okay. So say, I think I can get rid of you easily. I don't know anymore. That was fucking worthless. There, yeah, shoot each other. Leave me alone. Okay, good. Found the boss room first. I always like finding my boss room first. I don't have any keys. Yeah, now if you could just, like, you know, give each other a big group hug. No? Okay. Actually, I think these rooms are what take the longest. Come on, go troll bomb. You're so nice to me. Yeah. And there's also a chance that there's a secret room right there. Just northeast of me here. But then this beggar dropped me a key, so... And he dropped me Mom's Bottle of Pills, which... I'm not gonna keep.
Are you a wizard?
Take Bobby Bombs. Let's go. Why's it gotta be fucking Gertie Jr.? Oh my god, I fucking hate this challenge. Holding R, fuck this.
Why? Why is my life pain? Why is this challenge pain? Why does it have to be Gertie Jr.?
Why can't it just be the Hollow? Why can't it be anybody but Gertie Jr.? Why does the game seem to specifically seed Gertie Jr.? You're doing the speed challenge? Let's do shit that just keeps running you down. Any tinted rocks? No, okay. Ah, good. Okay, dead good. Dead good, 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 yes, yes, yes. Okay, what is this? Lucky Toe, sure. Ragman. Thank you. I mean, it's hard enough to avoid those shots. But when they're coming at you at, you know, 55 miles an hour, down the interstate freeway, and when they miss, they can just boomerang all the way back around on you. Which never happens for me, by the way. Not when they're going this fucking fast. See, that's bullshit. Once my homing shots go get that far away, they just give up and die. Alright, Cat 09 Tails. Let's go. Gotta go faster. Don't care. And they always have to drop the other body on there, too. The chasers. It's like, don't I have enough trouble as it is? Don't I have Libra? A big promotion is just around the corner for someone much more talented than you. This might be worth it. Alright. Red heart's good. Tempted to go to the shop. Because there might be something half price there. Definitely want to go. That did kind of slow me down a bit, though. Not that I think it's gonna be worth it, but you know, I gotta do it. I gotta do at least something here. Fuck out of the way. Out of the way, please. Thank you. The Haunt. I love fighting the Haunt on this sped-up challenge. These guys are fun, especially when there's two of them, and they can, you know, still wander right into me when even when they're confused. Okay, seems legit. Scares the hell out of me, seeing how fast he just bolts back and forth. I don't know how that missed me, but it did. Damage and range up, which is like double all stats up. I like that. Curse of the Labyrinth! Good news. Doing just one floor completely. Fuck off. Yeah, you get confused, you don't know what you're doing anymore. This is not my idea of fun, I'll tell you that much. Oh god. Kill them, please. Destroy them with fire, with tears, with anything you can muster. Just please get rid of them. Secret room for my buns. Secret room for my buns. 3 more cents. Yippee-ki-yay. Apple Bucker. Yeah, just definitely want the charging things dead instantly. Bomb, good, yeah. Item room, yes. Sissy Long Legs? I mean, I guess so, sure. Spirit Hearts don't last very long, but, you know, it's always a thought that counts. I mean, she will generate spiders, so. That's good. Right, there are two item rooms in here somewhere. Or I should say there's a second item room in here somewhere. What do we got in here? BFFs? Yes, please. Boss room. Yep, boss room is here. Alright, so we gotta find that other item room. Toot sweet. Try going this way up here along the top. Of course it's not gonna be here. Why should it? And I swear, things are taking more life than they should be. I swear to it. Like, what the hell's hitting me to take away a full heart from the damage? What the hell hit me there? Am I already running out of time? Or is it just that I can't see these shots coming in anymore? Black feather, not worth it. Come on, open up. Yes! Alright. Gimme. No, I'm not taking Tiny Planet. Just no. Mm-mm. No can do. No thank you. Not in the plan. Not what I want from the... Not what I want from my life. That is not an improvement. There's no room for it. In this house. Let's go. Pestilence! You know what? Sure. Oh dear god. Thank you. Alright, now we should have you easily here. Pestilence. And the stain. What, you generate them too? What? Yeah, I'm gonna just keep getting hit like a lot. React fast enough. Come on. Go ahead, shoot me. I love the smell of blood and cordite and gunpowder. Pokeball. The Pokeball. Fuck this. No, this isn't gonna work. Well? That's the problem. Like, I can't really stop to think about anything. Should be okay. It is. Alright, we'll shoot this one open. Hooray! Just gonna make motorcycle noises into the microphone. Because I don't know what else to do anymore other than just like whine and complain about how badly this challenge is kicking my ass. Because I hate it so much. We have not found. Let's go find quickly. Because otherwise the game murders me if I'm not quick. Guys, please, come on. Yeah, just jump in my fucking face, see what I care. You wanna just keep abusing me and harming me and harassing me, then fine, be that way. I'll take technology. Which I almost was gonna describe it as Ludovico, but I was wrong, completely, and I'm glad that I was wrong. Famine, holy shit, I'm glad to see you. If I can get some good damage, then this would be cool. Alright, yeah, let's get to the other side. Yes, get out of here. Cube of me, gotta meet them all, let's go. Yeah, just shoot me in the face. I love being shot in the face. Yeah, it's worth it. Bill, what is health up?
Health up.
Hooray, health up. And I spot a tinted rock shortly thereafter. Maybe this game will be nice. Drop me something good. Or it won't drop me anything. I figured you're gonna do that. processing just like where these shots are coming from. And you're not gonna, you're actually going to not give me a key this time, game. Are you serious? Well, at least you dropped a bomb. That's nice. Thank you. Get to that tinted rock. And maybe, just maybe, I won't lose my mind. Where was that tinted rock? Tinted rock was up here. I'm already wasting like a vast amount of time. I'm flipping you off so hard right now, game. I hope you can see it. So you're giving me Monstro. We can't figure out when he's shot things. That's good. Drop a fat synth oil on me. Maybe things will be alright. So yeah, been hit on the floor, been hit in the boss room, so. Goodbye, deal with the devil. All because I'm trying to speed things up with the cube of me. Yeah. Away we go. No item room for you, sir. No, not these guys. Anybody but them. I hate my life. Worse than seeing four of these little bastards. Alright. I'm clearly hitting him. Alright, let's get an item. It's teleport. That really doesn't help me much. But I guess I'll take it, because what other choice do I fucking have? This run's given me no consumables. Just a lot of pain and technology. One is okay, but you fucking goddamn bat, you must die. What have we got? We got the Forsaken, we're gonna die. Oh, at least the brimstone beams don't rotate even faster. That's nice. Thank you for being like that, you know. Just kill me, fuck. Christ. And the game suddenly takes pity on me, okay. Sure. Yeah, but if I get a homie from shots, they won't do that shit for me. Just hit me again. Go ahead. Hit me a fucking again. I love it. I love the feel of it. I love the pain. Why couldn't I be a Samson? Just go. Yep. Have a heart. Gonna die again to these little fuckers. Because one will jump way too much further than I'm expecting. Thank you for not hitting me, bullet. It's great.
You can't take us anymore. Go and teleport. Why? Why would you do this to me? Go and teleport.
Like, didn't we just do the song and dance? Yes. Keep going. Over it to Nicholas, but this challenge sucks total balls. It's not fun, it's not challenging at all. It's just pain. I mean, the loss is bad enough. Trying to play as a one-hit, two-hit character is terrible. I mean, maybe Daddy Longleg is gonna help me in eliminating enemies, maybe. Shit moves so damn fast. Bullshit on that. Just ignoring a fucking barrier, come on. Mad. Mad. And shit with homing shots too, I mean, god damn it. Anymore. I just don't care. I just can't kill anything fast enough. Thank you, Daddy Longlegs. The body. I'm getting bodied right now, really. Let's just go. Time's already about halfway up. Alright. Having Chad's gonna be helpful, sort of. Might have to rely on Daddy Longlegs to do the damage for me here. Just go away. Please, please, please. Brimstone! Fuck yes! And we'll take Guppy's tail, why the hell not? We got a chance now. Yeah! Eat it! Eat it all! Candle Steven, I was gonna say Spoonbender would just make my life complete right now. Really do kind of want some keys for later, you know? Yes, we might actually have it going here. Okay, we got our key ready for the treasure room. An eternal heart, which I have no idea how long that's going to last. This is not the right way to go. I know you're out there somewhere. We finally achieved redemption. I guess I'll take black lipstick. I don't know what good it does me, but, you know, we'll take it. I just gotta get, like, some tears up, I think, and that'll... Yeah, the green stone grimaces are just like, I don't know what to do anymore, man. Alright, whatever. We're here. Let's do it. Chance. This is the time. Strike while we have the chance. Destroy all those in our way. Sure. Even though I don't think I should be doing this. But that helps. That helps a lot. Oh, bullshit. I forget which fly this is. Vespa, it's one protector. Okay, sure. Okay, boss is over this way. Probably up, I would imagine. Nope. Okay. Nice shot, Dingle. But not this time, buddy. Yeah, we honestly cannot afford to do boss rush, so let's just go. Alright, where are we going? I want to say to the right. I have thought wrong. Probably up. Not even that, huh? Down then. Is it? Alright, and I think it's gonna be this way. Whatever. Nice. Okay, I think we're still doing alright here. got, really? Fuck. Okay, well, at least I only took one hit. And this is apparently not the way to San Jose. Alright. We still got time, fortunately. It's gotta be lusts, too, doesn't it? Extreme bullfighting 101. Okay, viruses. Not bad, actually. Of course, we're almost to the end of this journey here. Alright, let's do this. Let's finish this off. No miss, no ma'am, no lady. Give me that goddamn trophy before the time runs out. Get out of jail, free car is up here in the basement. Yeah! We don't have to deal with that one ever again, holy crap. There's one left. Number 30. The Guardian. Probably another pain in the ass. There's a reason why I avoided these for so long. Alright, well that's done. I'm happy now. All that tension and anger and hatred and sadness has been released into the atmosphere where it shall continue to contribute to the hole in the ozone layer. And global warming shall be complete. Yes, that's where global warming has come from. All the gamers' anger and sadness at their video games. It's a common fact, ask Al Gore. Go ahead, yeah, just email him right now. So, as I prepare to take a drink in celebration and drop my bottle like a clumsy oaf, I have been edumacated. And now, so have you. And I'll see you on the next run.